Let's talk about how many kittens are typically born in one litter. Generally, on average, most cats or queens that are pregnant are going to have a litter size of about 3 to 5. However, the extended range of that can be anywhere from 1 to 8. On average, 3 to 5, like I said. The record, I believe, that anybody knows about is around 14. Check with your veterinary clinic. If your queen or cat is pregnant, they can do x-ray or they can do ultrasound and find out how many kittens are actually inside the mother. And the reason that's important is because when the queen does have those kittens, you want to know how many are in there. Because if there's one that's retained or she's, you know she has 5 kittens inside of her and she only has one and there's been 30 minutes to an hour gone by, you know there's a problem and you want to contact your veterinary clinic. So anyway, average is about 3 to 5, but check with your veterinary clinic because they can help you guide through that pregnancy process and actually when they're having the litter.